It's Argent's Colorado, the land of clear streams, aspens, spruce, and fresh mountain air. The mecca of dirt biking, hundreds of miles of single track and hundreds of miles of double track. Today would be our rest day. Well, four-stroke day today. Rip our bikes through the mountains on the double track, hit the Rainbow Trail, and head on down into Salida for a cold beer and a meal. But not before one of Lou's famous egg and croissant breakfasts. Miles today of good tracks, good scenery, and good friendship.
Headed out day three. I do love this bike. It's a FE350, 2022 model. It's got some things that I'd like, but generally pretty good. We are headed to Salida and back today. A little bit of Rainbow Trail, a little bit of other stuff. Should be a good day. Marshall Pass, 1,842 feet. This is the Continental Divide. catch up to my damn bar bag broke. So I had to stop, put it in my backpack. I can catch up with these boys. Crazy ride here. Not a good spot to do crazy ride. Get some good air on these hooks. He went down. stream from up there down.
Wow.
Cutting across the highway here. Back onto the Rainbow. Can't park there. Illegal parking there.
I'm not sure what.
I'm currently in e-bike mode. Just cruising down, nice and stealthy. Down into Salida. Single track view right there. That's Poncha Springs and that's Salida off to the right.
About the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, I've been smiling lately, dreaming about the world at one, and I
believe
it could be someday it's going to come. Cause out on the edge of darkness, there rides a peace train. Oh, peace train, take this country. Come take me home again. Yeah, I've been smiling lately, thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, peace train sound in louder.
Ride on the peace train.
Pretty lake up here on Marshall Pass. Don't exactly know its name, but I've been past here 3 or 4 times in the past. Looks like a good spot to camp.